Our guests today are called Rush. They're from Toronto. They record for London Records.
Thank you, thank you. We're going to do a newer tune of ours right now. It's a number we wrote just a little while ago. It's called The Best I Can.
With more bandstand from the Laura Secord Secondary School in St. Catharines, Ontario, right after this word from your local station. Once again, we're back at the Laura Secord Secondary School. We've got a great audience with us today, and of course, we've got a great trio of guys here that call themselves Rush, and I think we'll let John, the drummer, introduce the rest of the guys to you right now. So let's turn over to John.
Well, introducing on lead guitar and vocals, Alex Lifeson. And on lead vocals and bass guitar, Geddy Lee. And sitting behind the drums here and mouthing things and assorted other things, myself, John Rutsey. Okay, we're going to see in this number if we can get you to make a little noise along with us. Doesn't take too much. All you got to do is put your hands together like this. Thank you. gonna do an old Beatles tune right now. This is a number concerning one of the great problems of the day, juvenile delinquency, and the saga of Junior. It's a number called Bad Boy.
Yeah.
case we don't get a chance later on, I'd like to thank the principal of Laura Secord Secondary School, the teachers, the staff, and all the students who made it possible for us to be down here. Hope you're enjoying our show. I know you're enjoying the music of Rush, so we're going to let them continue right now. So once again, here are Rush.
Thank you. It's another tune of ours from our album. I'm going to do this one for everyone out there today. It's very nice to be here in St. Catharines. It's our first time here, and we hope to see you back many more times. It's a number of ours we're going to do called Working Man.
Well, it seems to me I could live my life not in a
you.
Well, that's about our show for this afternoon. We'd like to thank you for joining us. We hope you enjoyed the music of Rush. How about it in St. Catharines? And any of you people from the St. Catharines area, if you ever get up to Kitchener, drop into Washburn's Men's Clothiers. They have the best in men's clothes, and they supply my wardrobe each week. That's a sneaky way of mentioning it out of town. My thanks to Paul Puncher for looking after that once again. So, from the Laura Secord Secondary School in St. Catharines, how about it? So we'll say goodbye for this show. We'll join you again next Saturday. We hope to see you then. Until the next time, Grantley says thanks and good afternoon. And to finish up for this afternoon, once again, the music of Rush.